Hi, I'm Jo. I'm on the carer's couch today. I'm the Advanced Care Planning Program Manager at Royal Melbourne Hospital.
So I think there's lots of different issues that can impact on someone when they're going through a cancer journey. It might have financial effects. There might be issues with emotional support that are necessary, as well as any treatment that the person needs. And it can be very difficult to navigate the health system from the community into, from primary care into hospital and out again into the community. Continuity isn't always there. Everybody is online now, so it's much easier to sort of bring information together into one place that someone can just look at and go, oh yeah, well that actually is applying to me, and I can find out more about this issue. I don't think you can ever have too much information about the health system and how to get the best out of it. Hearing the consumer's voice in all of this is really important, and the story, people's stories are very powerful ways of illustrating where the gaps are in health. So I think that's something really important that carers can touch on.